That is one of the greatest cruiserweights in the world.
Ibushi Kota desu.
I'm Kota Ibushi, and I'm from Japan.
After the high-profile Golden Star of Japan made his momentous appearance at NXT TakeOver Dallas, Kota Ibushi arrived at the Cruiserweight Classic to show the world what he and the rest of Japan has to offer.
I don't mean to represent Japan, but I want to show how good Japanese wrestling is. By joining this tournament, more people will watch me, and so I am happy.
In hopes of achieving his goal at the Cruiserweight Classic, Ibushi won't be relying just on his world-class athleticism alone. He'll also be looking to his past experience against some of WWE's elite.
It was a really good experience to wrestle against NXT superstars like Finn Balor, Sami Zayn, and Shinsuke Nakamura. And it was such a good experience that I have an advantage in the tournament.
However, Ibushi believes it's his inner passion and drive that will allow him to prevail over the other competitors in this tournament.
Once I compete, I will win the tournament because I love pro wrestling the most among the other wrestlers.